So, back to the main event. Although our tester is strange, she's not so odd. What she's going to do is get rid of the ugh bits of the urine and keep the water. For that, she's going to use a very basic chemical technique. Distillation. What happens is that the nice, clean and sweet-to-taste water is boiling off, whilst the nasty, yellow, don't-want-to-drink type bits are being left behind. Once the steam condenses at the end of this pipe, there's nothing more than good old H2O. Ah, nice.